So this is Swindon Cricket Club. I'm at a midweek game between Swindon and Cobras, Swindon midweek league. Both teams got promoted last year. Just out here to film for AB Sports. Another Cobra game, just having a look around. New development coming into view. This is the new Swindon Town Foundation. Young people's football for Swindon Town Foundation Park. There, swing around covers and the Swindon Cricket Club scoreboard. Kit being laid out for tonight's match. Looks like we'll get through. Really warm, 25 degrees when I left the car. Almost midsummer's day. That was yesterday. Today is the 22nd of June 2023. So there's a view of Swindon Town Foundation Park. Spinning around. A few more views of it there. So that's Foundation Park. Welcome to. Club have been here for years on this site, Foundation Park, a new venture for Swindon Town. Cricket Club building again there in the background. It's a big leak in Katie Road tonight. There's a river on Sunday, can't get up there anymore. We had to come through a few road closures to get here, but the ground looks immaculate. I'm ready to go. John Murray building there. It's probably Swindon's only skyscraper. See the skyscraper that one off. Even if it is a skyscraper. What does lie to my left is the Magic Roundabout. If anybody's come across there. You can see the football ground and the magic roundabout to my left by the trees. View of Swindon Town Football Club, the cricket ground. Score in the bottom left hand corner of today's cricket. View of the old ground. Oracle stand